Lord, and forgive us the evil in their own life, evil in their fatigue, evil when they're frustrated, evil when they feel like failures, and evil when they're fearful. You know, in the second year of this church, 1981, I went through an entire year of depression. The entire year, I was discouraged and depressed. I was having these brain problems that I've had all my life, but they were really bad. And I was filled with frustration and fear and fatigue and a feeling of failure. And my goal was not God build a great church. My goal was God, can I put one foot in front of the other? And I would come and teach on Sunday and go home and get in bed and basically sleep through Monday. I was a bad basket case. I really wasn't a good leader. And you know what kept me going during that year of depression and discouragement? As I would finish the sermon I was going to preach on Sunday, sometime about Saturday morning, and every Saturday afternoon for most of that year, I would get in a car and drive myself down to Laguna Beach, where that bocce ball area is, the cliffs are, that the old folks play bocce ball, and I would sit down and I would watch the waves for a couple of hours, and it would just calm me down, and it allowed me to pray and to fight the fatigue and the frustration and the failure, sense of failure, and the fears. And in that year, I was sitting there watching the beach, at Laguna Beach, every Saturday afternoon. I learned something. The tide goes out. But it always comes back in. The tide goes out. And it always comes back in. When the tide is out, the beach is ugly. It reveals all kinds of junk and driftwood and stuff.